stop by in the summer. Do you remember? Do you remember when we met that summer? New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish. She's been gone since that summer, since that summer. Hip-hop mama, they spick and span. Met you one summer and it all began. You're the best girl that I ever did see. The great Larry Bird, jersey 33. When you take a sip, you buzz like a hornet. Billy Shakespeare wrote a whole bunch of sonnets. Call me Willie Whistle cause I can't speak, baby. Something in your eyes went and drove me crazy. Now I can't forget you and it makes me mad. Left one day and never came back. Stayed all summer then went back home. Macaulay Culkin wasn't home alone. Fell deep in love but now we ain't speaking. Michael J. Fox was Alex P. Keaton. When I met you I said my name is Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish. She's been gone since that summer, since yeah. That summer. Cherry pants, cold crush, rock stud boogie. Used to hate school, so I had to play hooky. Always been hip to the b-boy style. Known to act wild and make a girl smile. Love New Edition and a candy girl. Remind me of you because you rock my world. You come from Georgia where the peaches grow. They drink lemonade and speak real slow. You love hip-hop and rock and roll. Dad took off when you were 4 years old. There was a good man named Paul Revere. I feel much better, baby, when you're near. You love fun dip and cherry coke. I like the way you laugh when I tell a joke. When I met you, I said my name is Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish. She's been gone since that summer, since that summer. In the summertime, girls got it going on. Shake and wiggle to a hip-hop song. Summertime girls are the kind I like. I steal your honey like I stole your bike. Boogaloo shrimp and pogo sticks. My mind takes me back there oh so quick. Let you off the hook like my man Mr. Limpin. Think about that summer and I bug cause I miss it. Like the color purple macaroni and cheese. Ruby red slippers in a bunch of trees. Call you up but what's the use? I like Kevin Bacon but I hate Footloose. Came in the door, I said it before. Think I'm over you but I'm really not sure. When I met you I said my name is Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish. She's been gone since that summer, since that summer. In the summer girls come and summer girls go. Summer worthwhile and summer so-so. Summer girls come and summer girls go. Summer worthwhile and summer so-so. Summertime girls got it going on. Shake and wiggle to a hip-hop song. Summertime girls are the kind I like. I steal your honey like I stole your bike. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish. But she's been gone since that summer, since that summer.
So this is an original design by Jared.
It could be as many as 1,000 gallons.
What? Well, that's to scale, then that is a nice big ass tank.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shoot. Hold on.
Oh, shoot. I'm going to insult Patrick Dempsey. You know, I used to think you were a good actor, but now I realize you just have nice eyes and a smooth speaking voice.
Not really an insult, Dave.
Jiang was recklessly driving the entire trip. About a half hour outside of Atlanta, she went off the road, crashed into trees, and for a few minutes I thought she was dead.
Hot Steve well, hits good, the center square. Oh, what you did? He blocked
shit.
Mimosa.
So now it's Kang
no.
Man.
No.
No, Hot Steve just won.
Oh, Hot Steve just won?
What? I forgot. Oh, he gets the center square too.
Shit.
Yes.
We always do that.
Thank you. Fish Center Live, this is Matt. I'm here with Max, Dave, and Joe. Did you ever get any response from Patrick Dempsey?
No, I never. Probably all for the better. I looked into it. He's doing a lot of very great charitable work, and I respect and appreciate him. Thank you, Patrick.
But as an entertainer, you don't want to pay for his voice anymore or his face or whatever.
Listen, what happens on Twitter stays on Twitter.
Well, that's not true. Roseanne Barr, one of the leading surgeons in this country, lost her job thanks to a Twitter interview.
You sound like Roseanne when you talk like that.
What?
Yeah,
what?
Exactly. The laugh. Oh, my God.
What?
That's very good.
What?
That's a big hiss this thing puts out, isn't it?
Yeah.
I got to get rid of it.
I mean, we could try to work out other effects. We could set up maybe an iPad that you could run stuff through.
Yeah.
Give it to our team of mad scientist engineers, and they can resolder it.
We have a team of mad scientists.
We do.
Say what?
Say science? Guys, it's so great that it's almost the end of summer. It's almost time for science to come back into season. Fall. Fall is the season of science. Everyone's looking forward to it. I was in chat rising up some feathers because I was talking about that song by Flo, right? And in the Flo song, he's talking about summertime girls. And I'm
love
like, yes,
song.
I'm about the summertime girls.
I wish I wrote
girls.
That song.
I know you do. You tell me that every day. You slap me and say, wish I wrote that song.
Such provocative lyrics.
Anyway, well, I'm just saying wintertime girls, they're cowardly. They're stuck up.
Yeah.
Summer girls are open. They're ready to have a fun time. But those wintertime girls... They're wearing coats. They're wearing weird big shoes.
Max, I don't think you should be saying that about wintertime
girls.
Those
are called boots.
Because you do realize everything you say is being recorded.
Yeah, like Twitter.
I'm saying I like summertime girls. Fall girls
such
are
provocative lyrics.
Anyway,
oh, my God.
Whoa.
I'm just saying wintertime girls, they're cowardly.
What's going on?
Wow.
They're stuck up.
Max.
I'm just saying wintertime girls.
What? I'm just saying wintertime girls.
Damn.
No.
What?
They're stuck up.
Cowardly.
Mama them
they're cowardly.
They're stuck up.
Those wintertime girls.
Yeah. Summer girls are open. They're ready to have a fun time.
They have a big carrot in their nose. And you know what? These... I hate to say the word bitches, but these bitches always have coal buttons.
Coal buttons?
And they go up their chest.
The snowmen?
No. Wintertime.
Yeah, snowmen.
You're talking about snow...
Cold snowmen.
Why are we even doing this? Why are we entertaining this topic?
It's just fun.
Even a topic.
It's just fun.
Maybe for you.
Week 9 of the summer season is here. And you know what that means. It's time for you to push that button.
Oh!
Look out. Look out.
Yeah!
Hey, this is Tyler the Teen Intern, and here's the Summer Concert Series.
That's right, Summer Concert Series. Ladies and gentlemen, they're a rock and roll band from Miami, Florida. Please welcome the Jacuzzi Boys.
Yeah, son. Right to the sun. I can't take it anymore. Dark gray sky. things are.
Out of my head, knocking the grind, worming in my apple when I took a bite. I think some things are missing a screw. I'm pretty sure dealing my auntie at the hardware store. I think some things are. It's all wrong no matter what I do. It's all wrong when I'm around you. I'm cracking up.
Boys. Thanks, fellas. Oh, where'd they go?
Well, jacuzzi me, princess. Dave, you like that idea?
Yeah, it's funny.
Is that your Roseanne voice again?
Yeah. Jacuzzi me, Jeremy.
Let's go round one of week 9.
Holy crap. I can't even count higher than probably 63, and we're already on round one.
Max, may I ask how your little vacation went?
I wouldn't call it a vacation.
All right, well, how was Jacob's graduation?
Was your family obligation?
Well, we had fun time with a walk. We went on a hike. My grandma was there. Took a lot of pictures. My grandma, LaVon.
So is that area as beautiful as they say?
It's a very beautiful area. I'll tell you this, though. I caused a kerfuffle that you're going to hear about after this round one.
God.
People in chat, throw some Dave emojis if you want to hear the kerfuffle. One for Slider.
You exposed yourself to a 15-year-old.
Oh, you're
time.
Close.
One for Mimosa. Negative 5 for Mimosa.
Jacuzzi one for Jeremy Lay.
Hi.
Badass boy. On the field.
Stout, though, he was close to that, but no Sigo.
Mimosa hits it.
Gets the plus 25.
That's
from a badass. One for Slider. That's putting Mimosa in the top front. Now that Hot Steve and Mimosa are tied for kingships. Being in the
negative
top front this week.
Negative 5 for Mimosa, plus 2 for Mimosa.
One more for Slider, hovering on that coin just long enough, David.
All right.
Oh, watch out. Looks like there's a fish here, and it's Slider who got a point.
Plus 1 for Mimosa.
Watch out, Dave. Once again, Slider nearing a point. Oh, never mind, Dave. You don't have to watch out anymore. Bijou comes out. Is she going to hit the Riri line? And she has.
That's nice.
That's a Bijou 25-point mouth match, taking the badass from Mimosa.
Wow.
Holy crap.
How's the volume on those cans, guys? I hear you.
That's good.
Jacuzzi boys are here.
Cool.
In the room. Hey, guys.
Hello.
What's up?
Hi.
What's going on?
Hmm.
What's that, Dave?
Something with my patch bay.
They rewired the board.
Sounds like
Nine Inch Nails.
Sounds like Jacuzzi Boys.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's not Matt's pedal going crazy, is it?
Is it my pedal going crazy?
It's not your pedal. Well.
The cup's not even there.
Well, look at these scores, guys. Bijou Mimosa starting off this week with the 19. That's a good little bonus to have right in the beginning. We got an empty bucket. Hot Steve was our king last week. Every one of these fish is a competitor for the most part. But we're running out of potential guys. Anyone can do it. What are you saying, Dave?
Dave's
got, I think
that
D play is going.
It's my D play?
Yeah, it's your D play.
Hmm. Maybe the D play is a little too hot for what I'm doing here.
Dave, why are you reaching under the table?
Dave is in his office for a long time by himself today. I don't know what he's doing in there.
And he came out sweaty. You guys ever masturbate in a room?
In a room?
Yeah, an A room, Max?
Yeah.
Any room?
Any room you want.
Sure.
Pick a room.
The kitchen.
Okay, you've done it?
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, I've done it.
That's beat.
Yeah, I think most rooms get hit up.
How we doing, Dave? We ready?
Yeah.
To start the show?
Yeah.
All right. Alrighty. Hey, guys, make sure your mics are nice up and close to your mouth.
Can you hear me?
All
right.
Yeah. We're also going to ask that room masturbation question again, but bring it to me like a little more flair, a little more Vegas in the answer, okay?
Okay, yeah.
All right. I'm going to check out the applause.
Okay.
Let's start the show.
Hold on. We got to count it down. Ready?
Howdy. Okay, guys. Yeah. You guys ever masturbate in a room?
Prop humor going on behind them?
I think I'm more of an outdoor masturbation, you know, no cleanup involved.
Mm. So you just leave it on something?
Yeah, just leaves, grass.
I'm more of a kitchen guy. Just more ingredients.
Better pizza.
Yeah.
So, like flour?
Yeah, mix it with flour.
Ketchup?
Yeah.
Shock value?
Yeah.
I personally do it anywhere. Like... Any room.
Wherever the mood strikes. Yeah, whenever the mood strikes.
I don't have to be near a flower or a kitchen.
That's romantic.
Not near a flower.
But I can.
Flowers.
But I like being near flowers.
Don't use roses.
Yeah.
It makes me feel a little special. We're going to go in order. Gabriel.
Yeah.
Would you raise your hand? Diego. And Danny.
That's me.
What does it have to do with jacuzzis?
Give
us some background.
What do our names have to do with jacuzzis?
Yeah.
My name has an A in it.
Okay.
Jacuzzi has an A in it.
It does. That's true.
Yeah.
I guess jacuzzi has an I.
Okay.
Just jacuzzi?
Yeah. Diego has an I, too.
I was born in a jacuzzi.
And your name has an A, so.
I had an A.
Your parents must have been open-minded.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are the nurses?
Very strange names.
The nurses that come?
What's your name? Where are you going from?
No, I'm kidding.
That was really funny. Dude, that was so funny.
Do it again.
Why'd you give up so quick?
Come on. Hey, wait, listen to this sound effect. Dave, pluck mine up. Pluck mine up so he can hear it.
Go.
Howdy.
Yeah, pretty good.
Howdy.
You like that one? Hey, how about this one?
Tally.
All right, go for it.
Okay.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, man, this is Juan German. Calling from El Centro, California.
Oh.
You're here with the Jacuzzi Boys.
We've been there.
That was great, man.
Thanks.
Good stuff, guys.
Thanks.
We've been to El Centro, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A few times?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, I think only once. It was right after an earthquake. We felt some aftershocks. It was kind of fun.
Yeah, right?
You're laughing.
So you guys right in that wave, huh?
Yeah.
Me too.
Now, Ming the Merciful, I believe, in chat said, boys looks more like jacuzzi young men.
Yeah.
He'd be mistaken.
You guys are boys?
No, I think, I don't know, boy. I think young men is probably...
Yeah, that's what he said. We're...
It's more of a cumbersome name to put on a marquee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Run out of
letters.
Max had a controversial game idea. Maybe you can give it to
us.
Do you want me to give them this controversial idea?
Let's hit it. Let's hear it.
Okay, so I'm going to preface it. We can go to another game beforehand. The controversial game idea was how many boys in this jacuzzi, but it did involve a lot of pictures of young men without shirts in bodies of water.
Hashtag free.
So now I've gone with how many goddamn jets koozie, where we look at this bit of a jacuzzi, and I think, are these jets, Cho? Cho, you're going to have to judge us what's jets. But in judging the jets, you got to judge how many jets are in this pick. Of this jacuzzi.
Can I play this game?
Well, you can play the game.
You can kind of tell. So right where your cursor is.
That's not a jet, or
those
is this a jet?
Those covered things are intakes.
I have.
Oh, I'm glad Joe is
here. This is why they're covered. Those are like hair filters.
I was hoping there were speakers.
Just went with the man without the shirt.
Oh, they could be speakers.
In case you want to take a little, you know,
vibration tub
right
underwater.
Modern jacuzzis probably have sound systems built in.
They look like
regardless,
intakes.
Those are certainly not jets.
I have a jacuzzi tub. The intake filters are very moldy. they grow mold very easily.
Typically.
All right.
I mean, jets have to have a
nozzle. Joe, you're
going to
be the
nozzle.
Jet judge.
Those guys don't have nozzles.
And these guys are going to, and you're going to judge what's a jet. They're going to try and prejudge with prejudice how many jets are in this picture of a jacuzzi by trying to guess, you know, things like symmetry, how much space is covered.
I mean, that's a pretty
make
sweet
number
jacuzzi
guesses.
Going by that shot.
We're looking, we're getting 25 points to the person who's closest, Orgasm Central.
What?
I'm sorry, I'm just reading chat.
did someone just write that?
No, maybe I was just...
I think they're talking about you guys.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. That's probably related to the Jets. People use that for that Jets for that reason, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Well, there's somebody in chat pointed out there's that Chuck Palahniuk story about
maybe,
it.
Maybe that's why my intake filters are so moldy.
Dave.
So you're
Mr. Bonowitz.
Alrighty. Dave Bonowitz representing Philadelphia. Gotcha. Beast Infection, Dave Bonowitz.
Nice.
Alrighty,
DJ Beast.
Let's get some guesses.
Now, Roller Girl. One, two,
three. Oh, right.
Are you suggesting?
I'm gonna guess.
Are you guessing the one? This is a dumb question, but I have no problem asking those. Are you asking just the Jets in this picture?
When the whole picture is revealed, how many Jets are we gonna see?
Jets picture. The whole picture.
Well, yeah, we're gonna reveal other half.
It's just okay.
And I have a question. That top jet in the middle. Does that count as three or does that count as one?
I want to count that as one. Oh, Joe.
Okay.
That would count as one.
Okay.
That's
just to make
jets.
It easier. Each circle bit. Six,
seven, eight, nine. What about the ones that are just one? Are those one?
Yeah.
Yep.
Each circle bit.
Okay.
I'm going to go for 61.
You're saying 61?
Wow. Wow. The Jacuzzi boys are laughing at you. These guys are experts.
61 from Juan German. And now, Jacuzzi boys, each of you can guess.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to
go 61 Jets.
I'm going to go 12.
Okay.
14?
I'm going to go 9.
I'm 9.
Sorry. So should we average those together to make
no,
one?
No, I think they each get an option.
They each get a G. Okay.
Do you really? Should we let Juan German re-guess? Because he locked in 61.
61's a bit much.
This might be some next level jacuzzi, man.
I don't know. He sounded pretty confident.
Yeah, I think.
You can't next level, dude.
Juan?
All right. Let's just do it.
You're staying with 61?
Closest.
I want to change it to 30, but I mean, well, all right.
61.
You already locked it in.
Can I get the names of each guesser? Because I wasn't looking at faces.
Who said 12?
Oh, no.
You said Gabriel's 12.
Gabriel's 12.
Gab.
Diego's 14.
Dog.
And Cat is 9.
And Cat is 9, yeah.
Gab, dog, Cat. Let's count. How many, Joe?
Two?
Boom. Oh,
shit.
I was going to double up. I should have. Is that going to be 22?
And it's closest without going over.
What
2.
Three.
Is this
21
one?
No. No, none of those.
4,
are.
Yes. 5, 6, yep. 7,
come on,
8, 9.
One would assume
10.
That there's two on the other side, though.
That's not one. That's
11,
not one. That is yes.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Nobody got it, I think. 19.
Wow.
What is that big thing up top
21,
to the right?
22.
That's an air conditioner.
There are 22.
Wait, what about the one on the far right?
Oh.
Yeah. That's a light. No, that's a light.
I was going to go with 22. I swear.
Oh, come on.
Closest without going over is dog. Diego.
So.
Diego, very nice.
All right. Sounds good.
61.
It's a good thing you went and studied counting at the monastery.
Yeah, I must have fallen asleep in preschool.
Yeah, Juan, you did the worst.
Sorry.
No, Juan, no comical trumpets. Who wants to get the 20? Who do you want to? Which fish do you think is cute enough to get 25 points?
Isn't that the yellow guy, the star of the show?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mom, the star of the show, getting 25 points from Diego. Put me amo. Me amo mamacita.
I love my mom.
Muy.
Is that the Bijou?
Bonita.
Yeah.
Bijou's tied for second right now with Mimosa.
Well, guess what? It's time for round 2 of Coin Quest. Isn't that something?
Y'all ready for this?
You get to see the fish in action.
You know, I had a conversation with Ned, our fish caretaker, today, and he said that he was asking some of his fish caretaker friends, and they said there was a 50-50 chance that Flump and Mom would destroy each other in the tank.
Wow.
Dude, it's going to be fine. Just risk it.
He also said, because I was like, well, keep it.
Mischievously upbeat about that, too?
I said, Ned, does it change?
We sell tickets.
Does it change things when I say that we are thinking about
a 1,000-gallon tank. And he said, yeah, well, that changes things.
How many gallons are those out there?
Like 150.
Oh, 150.
150,
wow.
125, something like that.
I thought they were bigger than that.
No, maybe not. 175.
I think it's a 150 and a 175.
Yeah, and he said, yeah, it changes things a little bit. But keep in mind that a gallon of water weighs 8 pounds.
Oh. How much does 1,000 gallons of water weigh, Dave?
Also, at least 5,000 like pounds.
Guys, I need you to throw some David emojis in chat if you want me to hear my little kerfuffle after
Why
this round
doing
of coin
with David? Class. What about David? Me?
Yeah.
Why? What, does it involve me?
No.
Well, good. Don't be spilling my business on the TV.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, here we go. Round two of coin toss.
Probably just a computer screen, Dave.
Gentlemen, watch the patterns of the fish. It'll come in later to serve you.
The main tank could be better aligned. Yep, thank you.
And the clock has started. 5 for Slider.
Plus 5 for Mosa.
How old are these fish?
5 for Jeremy Leg, 1 for Slider, 1 for Jeremy Leg.
Between 5 and 1?
Negative 5 for Jeremy Leg.
Plus 5 for Topsander. I bet the oldest fish is older than 5. 1 for Topsander? Well, maybe not.
Did you guys have them as puppies?
Negative 5 for Mimosa.
No.
No.
Sort of.
Mimosa we had when she was very, very small.
I don't know any of these answers.
Negative 1 for Jeremy Leg.
Negative
what kind of
4
fish center is
for
You guys are asking questions during the sports round. And
1 for Mimosa,
you,
negative
like,
1 for Mom.
Who was it?
Plus
Selma?
5 for Mimosa.
Hayek?
Plus what for Mimosa?
Yep.
Negative
plus
1 for Jeremy Leg. Dave,
plus
I like
5
this
for
round.
Topsander.
I know, but let's just focus
Scale
on the
Scale coin is on the field.
Scale coin.
1 for Slider.
Oh, Jiung's running.
I saw her walking out front on William Street, and she was seemingly laughing to herself.
Yeah, she does that a lot.
Plus 5 for Mimosa. Topsander hits the scale coin. Plus
negative
1 for Mimosa.
5 for Hot Steve, and plus 1 for Hot Steve. Plus 1 for Slider. Negative 5 for Jeremy Leg, and negative 1 for Jeremy Leg.
Negative 1 for Mom. Negative 5 for Mimosa. Plus 5 for Topsander. And a plus 1 for Topsander.
This is a pretty cool round.
At first, I was looking to see if she had like an earbud in or something. Like
negative
1
for
the phone. But I don't think she's on the phone.
Yeah, she's just thinking about
she was just laughing to herself.
I was introducing her to new interns and I asked her what her defining trait was.
Is that negative 5 for Mom?
That is. And Mimosa was too late.
And she said she didn't have a defining trait.
Well, that's what people with many definable traits say when they're humble.
Jacuzzi Boys, a rock and roll band from Miami, Florida.
That is correct.
Tonight at 529.
Midnight.
Midnight. I mean, tonight.
Tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning, yeah.
Oh, wow.
529 being the place, not the time.
All right, Jacuzzi Boys, you ready for my kerfuffle?
Yeah.
Hit it.
Yeah.
So my half-brother Jacob, he's got this roommate named Mario. Mario's a tall guy. I think he's in the middle of two relationships that that he's juggling, but openly, I don't think. And at one point, I'm there. He's making popcorn with one of his partners. And Jacob and their other roommate, Monica, they're all in the living room. And I say to Mario, you know, Jacob doesn't respect you. But I'm smiling. I'm saying it like I'm trying to be funny, and it seems stupid and absurd to me. Classic kerfuffle. I hear the next day from Jacob that he's like, why'd you have to tell Mario I don't respect him? We had a whole conversation.
You blew his spot.
What a kerfuffle that was.
I don't think.
Does that stem from anything?
I don't know. I don't.
It stems
just
from
said it.
Max doesn't respect Jacob.
I don't.
Yeah.
It's all tied into that.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Yeah, their relationship is terrible.
Hey, it's Joel from Indiana.
Hey, Joel, where are the Jacuzzi Boys?
Although, to Max's credit, he just flew all the way to Vancouver for his graduation, so.
God, and his room smelled like mildew.
Why don't you ask these guys something instead of finding out about Max's weird cousins and shit?
Stepbrother. No, wait, half-brother.
Half-brother.
Whereabouts in Indiana?
South Bend. It's really shitty.
Ask them how they made the Glazing video.
Ask us.
You could. Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, I got a question for the Jacuzzi Boys.
Yeah.
Can you tell me about the Jacuzzi lifestyle?
It's filled with mold.
22 jets.
Yeah, it's typically we have like 22 jets, moldy jets. Sometimes we have speakers in it.
Can get soggy.
And lights.
And an air conditioner.
It's quite a pruny life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard.
Like it.
I mean, soft.
It's hard to play guitar with pruny hands.
Yeah. Well, it's hard to do anything with free hands.
Not masturbate like we spoke earlier. That makes it kind of.
How long until rock and roll is over again?
Yes.
How much longer do we have in rock and roll?
Whenever we decide to break up.
Oh, so the jacuzzi.
Good answer.
The jacuzzi is
rock and roll.
Is rock and roll now?
Yeah, yeah, of course. Yeah.
What genre is that Kanye West music video where they look like Minecraft guys?
Oh, I don't think I've seen that. Is it brand new?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen that. I'm late.
I don't know what the genre is now.
What song is it off of? It's off of like a
1 minute long.
It's not the
one-off
song. It's not the Whoopie Doop, Shoopie Doop. No, that shit.
Whoopie Doop. So it's jazz.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's like, yeah. Like, yeah. Like hard bop.
Hard bop.
Here it is.
What? You guys remember when
the Kanye?
They increased the bop genre to Bop It Extreme, Dave. Do you like that, Dave?
The Kanye?
What?
Hey, why is it still doing it?
This is the whoopity whoopity. That's the new Kanye.
That's it.
No.
Tell us about that video. How you made that? You didn't make it. Somebody
You're a
made
hoe
it for you.
Oh,
the glazing video.
Yeah. You're a hoe and I
yeah,
love
some,
it.
Some yeah, these I don't know what kind of I don't know which version you want.
It reminded me of Ubi. Did you ever see the show Ubi?
No. What was that? Ubi Doo?
No, Ubi was a show on I think it was Nick Jr.
Nick Jr.
Yeah.
Our video reminded you of Nick
Jr. See?
Well, I like
there
after,
it is.
Like
yeah,
Nick
Max.
Jr. After Dark.
Dave's got it called up. See what I mean?
Ah.
I don't know the show, but I can see where you draw some comparisons.
Yeah.
When we watched the video, Matt just kept on saying, "It's like Ubi! This is just like Ubi!"
Did you just watch the video today for the first time?
No, no.
Oh.
Matt watches it all the time. He goes home.
Yeah.
He
walks around the office, shows it to everybody.
I printed it up, and I have a book.
He goes, like a flip? Like, is it a flip? Like
yeah.
A nice flip book?
I keep it in the bathroom.
Oh, excellent. So I'm assuming that's your room of choice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right here at work.
Where's my Ubi Nana? So in that video, you have a lot of Ubi Nanas opening up like mouths. Can you show us that you did it, but use your own mouths?
Well, we weren't there, so we can't really show you. We'd be lying.
It wasn't them, Max.
Did they use strings?
I think I think you can see some string
and double-sided tape.
Like fishing string, to be exact. Huh. Fishing line.
Oh wow.
Fishing line, man.
Like fishing.
Like fishing.
See?
And you know what they say?
It's all connected.
What do they say?
I don't know.
Okay. Now we'll never know.
I don't understand. Is Josh on the phone?
No, it's Joel.
Oh, Joel.
Hey, yeah, what's up?
What's up, Joel?
Hey, I got a question for Diego.
What is it?
Are you a White Sox fan?
No.
He might not even know why you're asking that question.
Yeah, no. I got gifted this hat 2 days ago.
Well, it's a pretty cool hat.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's great.
Are you the Indiana guy?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, is Fort Wayne anywhere near you?
It's like...
You kind of broke up. Okay.
It's an hour and a half away.
Oh, an hour and a half. If you come to our Fort Wayne show, Diego said he'll give you the hat.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, really? When are you going to be in Fort Wayne?
I don't know, a few days.
Look it up.
Okay.
I don't have my phone.
Call your local library and ask them.
See you there.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Do you want to play the jacuzzi game?
September.
Yeah, absolutely.
So the tour dates on your website are messed up. Is that what I understand?
On our website, yeah, they got. I think they just get like some sort of like search engine. There was like, it mentioned like two dates in Nashville. There was no New York mentioned. That's just the internet going crazy.
How should people track you if they want to find you?
I think Instagram is probably the best, most accurate thing.
I posted a lot of pictures of my grandma on Instagram this weekend. Very successful.
How are her tour dates doing?
She's going around the country. You know what she said recently?
Kitchen to bedroom.
Oh. She told my mom and Jim, I don't do anything anymore. She doesn't make any pies or any whatever old ladies do.
September 19th, Joel. Fort Wayne, Indiana.
Joel.
Oh, September
19th. Oh, okay. So that's like 9 days.
There's plenty of time to...
Pretty good, Joel.
Living calendar.
Plenty of time to plan.
Stay with it. You'll get there.
You could be the new Siri.
Come on, Joel. Jet me real quick.
I'm going to say 18.
How many teens?
18.
18 from Joel.
Oh, I didn't even realize we were doing this again.
Oh, you just started.
Gabe, what's you saying?
I'm going to go with 22.
22.
So is that your old number?
It's the same jacuzzi, man.
It is?
No, no.
Now, is there a chance that there's jacuzzi
yeah, but,
jets above the water? Because you can kind of see. Or those
that's reflection. Reflection.
I'm going to go.
Air jets.
Cat is going to go with 9.
Yeah.
Catherine, yes.
Can What's we split Diego that going? One? Should I just split down with him 9?
No.
You want to try and beat him. Closest without going over.
I mean, then.
8.
8.
Yeah.
All righty.
$1.
How many goddamn jets? Koozie. We know already that there's 1, 2. Can you guys count with me while I write it?
Yes.
Yeah.
1, 2, 4.
3.
1, 4, 3, 4, 5.
Done there.
7, 5.
I'm sorry, I can only see 3 more.
How many more?
3.
Oh!
No,
I lost.
6.
7.
8.
Wait. 5
9?
And 6.
9?
5 and 6 aren't jets.
4?
Oh, what? Yeah.
2? Oh, son of a...
Yes.
Oh. 5 and 6
Wait,
aren't jets.
Yes. What is 5?
Falling then? Into a...
It's got a knob.
Trap. But look at the look at 4. 4
what
is a same star shape. Cho, that's a jet.
Yo, those jets look...
That's a jet.
I see at least 20 jets.
That's surely a jet.
I think you might be right. Okay,
so
that counts.
Four,
5 and 6 seven. Count. I'm sorry, Max. They're,
I think the jets down towards the bottom are malfunctioning.
They're not
no,
on.
Those
though.
Are bigger, and the suction's. Oh.
So we're going to assume there's 4 per line.
Yeah.
1, 4, 3.
14.
But it could be
18.
4, then 3, then 2, then 1.
Oh, yeah, that last one.
That sounds like a torture chamber.
I guess we're just going to go off the ones we see.
Yeah,
11, 12, 13.
Oh, it's like a lounge chair.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
That'll clean you out.
They're exactly 18, Joel! Unless, does this one count?
Yeah.
You killed it? Is that one, Joe?
No. Come on, give it to him, man. Give it to him.
That's not a jet.
It's not a jet.
That's not a jet.
Joel, you got the exact 18. That's a 30-pointer. That's an extra 5 points.
Way to go, Joel.
Oh, my God, Joel.
Best ever.
Is this more exciting? Is rock? What if rock and roll had you guess jets for rock and roll as a genre?
I have no idea what to do with myself right now.
Where are you calling from? Are you, like, at home, at work, at school?
Nah, man. I'm just at home hanging out with my fucking cat.
Nice.
What'd you eat today?
Sandwich.
What's your cat's name?
James A. Garfield.
Nice.
Cool. Wow. Jag. Do you call him Jag for short? Like when he's acting up?
Nah, I call him Garfield for sure.
That's a long, short name.
Good afternoon.
Who gets the 30 points?
I just wanted to call
I know exactly who's getting the 30 points. Hamburger.
30 points.
That would be Hamburger.
I forgot to put in the round 2 points, Dave.
Oh, really? Should I give this board back or do you want it later?
I just wanted to say thanks, Ken.
I can't roll over anymore. I got to patch bay here.
I keep running into these types of situations.
Good job, Joel.
I just...
Yeah, thanks, guys. I love you.
Like now
cool, see you in Fort Wayne. Secluded. The 19th.
And it's probably the reason why I wanted to stop coming to the streams and stuff. But, I mean, like, I mean, you guys just made it clear that I should...
Is that Joel leaving a message?
Yeah.
Sounds just
going,
like it.
Right?
That was creepy.
What's wrong with Joel?
I love the schedule.
He's happy. You
won. Lots of live shows. I don't know
like
if I should call Potato or Tato... Potato,
what is going on?
Joel, are you okay?
I don't know if I can call him. But I guess I'll call Desperate Losers for Skype, and then maybe later on we'll see what happens. Maybe you guys will take
Joel
the call.
Joel needs a roommate.
Thanks for letting us know.
Catch you later.
He's talking to Jack.
Okay. Jack.
30 points for Hamburger.
Oh, Jack.
Well, look at this. Hamburger taking the lead. Back on top.
You're the cheese to my burger.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Nowhere.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hello?
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Steve, New Jersey.
New Jersey.
Jersey. Jersey City Toss.
Go ahead.
What's up? Yeah, New Jersey sucks.
Whereabouts in New Jersey?
I'm from Belmar.
Where's that?
Oh, Belmar Playland on the shore. Belmar,
oh, it's
shore. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Jersey Shore.
Yeah, it's
all right.
They bite the sharks there, right?
Yeah. We fucking well. We got needles all over the beach.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely.
Is this Bruce?
Bruce?
Yeah.
Is this Bruce?
Yeah, is this Bruce?
No.
The boss.
Are you
man.
The boss?
Am I the boss?
Yeah, are you the boss?
Say yes.
Bruce Springsteen. He's a performer.
Like
He's never heard of him.
Wait, what happened to Duke
Krell?
He's an
old guy from Asbury.
Yeah.
Are you near Asbury Park?
Yeah.
Are you going to come to our show on the 19th?
Yeah, we're actually.
If you come, Diego's going to give you his hat.
Same hat.
We're in the band, I think, before you.
Oh, you're. Oh, look at that.
Oh, nice.
Oh, okay, never mind. Never mind the hat thing then.
Yeah,
that
no,
count.
Yeah, you don't
no
get the hat.
Why?
No, you gotta buy a ticket.
I was like, you're cheating.
What's your band name?
I don't really have a question. I have a tidbit.
A tidbit? Let's hear it.
I went to your show at Baby's All Right.
Yeah.
I think like a year ago.
Uh huh.
Cool.
And they took away my fake ID.
So can we get it back? We can.
Ah, it sucked.
Oh, how old
but
are
the
you?
The show was good.
How old are you?
I'm turning 21 the 15th.
And how old did your ID say you were? Like 43?
No, I was like 26.
Oh, you went five. You went five too deep, man.
But you only got five more days till you're actually 21.
Yep.
Are you in a TV Afterlife?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Hell yeah.
Steven.
Oh, yeah. The boss. This you is the boss, man.
You don't need Steven. To waste time drinking that much, man. You got plenty of time to drink. You got such a short-sighted perspective.
I don't know, Max. Maybe he should get started now so he has build up his strength.
No,
his
why do you need yeah. the strength?
So
what's
he can
what's the name of your band?
It's TV Afterlife.
Yeah, that's what they
say. Are you the guy with long hair?
I'm one of them.
All right. Found you.
why did they take your – did your ID just look that bad or did you – were you like – acting a fool or what?
Well,
I mean, I showed up pretty drunk.
Ah.
But I wasn't being a fool. I was being a nice guy.
So you just...
They just caught you.
Kind of just took one glance at my ID and then said no.
So it was like a paper plate that said you were 26.
Yeah. A crayon on it and shit.
And then he just kept it? That's kind of a dick move.
I think they have to. I mean, yeah, it is.
Well, they don't
job.
Have to.
Just
they,
could
just, they could just be like, you know, buzz off. They could.
Ming the Merciful says you sound 45.
I said 43 earlier.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. The show was good.
Oh, it was all right. I mean, right. I hope it was worth losing a fake ID over.
All right, thank you, guys.
Cool.
See
right, you on
see
the 19th.
You, man.
I don't know what I think of Steve, guys.
Seems sketchy.
Max, you're just jealous because you can't hold your booze like Steve can.
Yeah. Hey, listen, should've started before.
Not jealous.
He's in a band and all cool and
not
shit.
Jealous,
Max has
man.
Two ciders and then he's giggling so hard he can't even stand
yeah.
up.
That's great. That's great.
And he hasn't even discovered the boss yet. When
save
he discovers
money.
The boss,
yeah,
it's
yeah,
over.
Look out.
One how up. Could he be in a band from Jersey and not know the boss?
So you guys can place the coins. I'm
trying to be judgmental.
We place the coins?
Yeah, for round three.
If you want.
You don't have to.
Yeah, yeah. I want to. So how do we...
One person at a time, please. Oh, this negative five has been pulled down.
Place it...
Yeah, are we place it?
No. It's time for
we're
coin
not doing this.
Quest.
One
at a time.
Sorry, a little to... Here. There.
Right whoa. There. Okay. All another right. negative five.
Drop your dreadlocks. Put it over my face.
Okay, and then we got two plus fives.
Rastafish. Oh, wow.
Game time's on.
Come on.
I can't.
You are you grabbing?
Grab
you just put your hand where you want it.
Okay, put it over my chest. On my or here.
Okay, can you suck it in with like wind?
Whoa.
Wow.
Swallow it.
That was good.
How many coins did we get?
That's
just
all.
These four.
That seems like a pretty boring arrangement, guys, but
I mean
yeah, well it's kinda shaped like the Nike I burnt.
Ah, topical.
I just hate football players and sports, so I burnt all my Nikes. Because I don't like sports. It's a separate protest.
Sports.
Except for Fish Center, the best sport on the web.
Here we go.
Re-reline.
Here we go. Let's see how the Jacuzzi boys placed it.
There you go. Dude.
Looks like we're going to see some punishing to the flumpers.
Negative 10 for Mom.
That was a quick turnaround.
Plus 5 for Mimosa.
Oh, you guys ever do this song?
We used to on the like first tour. We covered it a bit.
All right, let's hear you sing it.
Negative 5 for Mom.
I can't hit those notes anymore.
Negative 5 for Mom.
Negative 10 for Hot Steve, but then a plus 5 for that same fish. It's another plus 5 for Hot Steve, so he's net 0. Negative 5 for Jermis Leg. 5 for Jeremy Leg. I'm wiggling my hips like an autistic kid.
5 for Slider.
Yep. Who wrote the song?
Chris Harrison.
I think it was a collaboration, though. It's a mashup.
Five. Oh, never mind.
Oh, boy.
Mashup.
Five for Otzi right there. And Slider comes in for a plus five.
Big Sexy says he wants to gamble on Fish Center. Come back tomorrow, Big Sexy.
Five for Style Toy. I'll
take your money.
Plus five for Slider.
God, negative five for Mom. Plus five for Mimosa. Plus five for Top Sander. Negative five for Mimosa. Plus five for Mimosa.
Negative five for Jeremy Leg. Plus five for Slider at the end.
Oh!
Mom sucked that round real bad.
Jacuzzi Boys are on tour. Where do you go after this, guys?
It's kind of up in the air.
Their most recent release, Nosh Lately, came out August 3rd. Tribute to the Beastie Boys, is that right?
Yeah, it's a split single we did with our pal D.A. Stern. He's out in Los Angeles. Tribute to Hello Nasty, Beastie Boys album. One song each.
You're all over Spotify, YouTube, everywhere.
All over the
all
place.
Over.
Ping Pong came out in 2016.
Yeah. Ping Pong.
Is that a...
You guys opened for Iggy Pop, too.
We did.
That's wild. How'd that happen?
He lives in Miami, and he's a fan, and we just become somewhat friendly with him. So he asked
that's
us to play.
That's pretty wild.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He asked you to play. Wow.
Yeah.
That's an honor.
Did he just show up at one of your shows one day, and you like looked out, and Iggy Pop was in the audience?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah. Yeah. That's kind of how it worked.
Who's that guy with no shirt on?
We saw
that's
him.
Kind of exactly how it was.
Yeah, he took off his shirt and started dancing. And we were like, what?
That's cool. Maybe that could happen to Fish Center someday. Iggy Pop walks by.
Shirtless.
And down the hall.
He might be a fan, man. He's
I'm not sure
up.
If I'd recognize him with his shirt on.
He's a fan, though.
Yeah, he's a fan.
I don't know what his face looks like, and so I'd recognize him. With
so
that.
These you guys
Max,
got
you would think, who's that cute older chick?
You guys got one more song in you?
Yeah, I think mm-hmm. so.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for coming in here.
Thanks for having us.
The Jacuzzi Boys are going back into Studio C to knock down one more round.
Wow. All right. Do you think it's going to be a song, or do you think
it's
going to
be
spoken
a
word?
Song?
Little
fingers
both.
Crossed. A little of both.
A 40.
All right.
A slam poetry action kind of thing.
Yeah, they are.
You know what we should really do is get a band to like swap dim sum. You know, like they have one and they have to keep it intact and put it in the other one's mouth. Back and forth, they swap the dim sum. How long does it hold before it breaks?
Maybe like a soup dumpling?
Maybe you dim and swap. Jay or one of your new interns could
swap some.
You could really ruin the intern's internship by suggesting that to them today.
To the interns to do it?
Yeah.
My
team with you.
No, I'm not doing that. That doesn't sound...
So like dim sum shrimping? Is that what that
would
be?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, that's not a good idea.
Don't do that.
But it sounds like a fun idea. Maybe Dave and I could do it. Yes!
Yeah,
wait,
the crowd
shrimping,
likes that
no,
idea.
Shrimping involves a straw, so that would be snowballing.
Dim sum snowballing.
Right? Am I getting my terms mixed up?
I'm
a little rusty.
What kind of dim sum, though? There's so many different types
well,
of
it's got
to
be.
Maybe
like
a soup dumpling so it doesn't spill. All
right. Okay.
They're manning the stage in Studio C. Let's see the scores before we get back to Jacuzzi Boys.
Ooh. Sometimes it's a hot day and you're like, it might be too hot for this jacuzzi, and you still get in and you're like, this is still awesome. And that's
awesome.
Kind of what I think about their music. You might be, I'm not be feeling something
speaking
this
of
hard
hot,
and dissonant.
It's gross out, man. This weather.
It's end of the summer, Cho.
The heat wave that the Northeast was...
I get picked up yesterday. She doesn't have air conditioning.
Blasted by, like, it's made its way to Atlanta, finally.
So she's hanging out with you.
We're having
so,
yeah, she is.
An Indian summer.
Wait, who is?
You don't want to know.
Can you even say that nowadays?
She has five broken cars in her phone. Who? Phones in her car. No AC.
Coming up next on the stream, Swap Shop, Morning Bullshit, Blood Feast, Assembly Line, How to Draw. It's live after live after live. Culminating with Dear Jono at 11 o'clock. He's like the cherry on the cake. Stick around. Buy their album Ping Pong and download their most recent release, Nosh Lately. It's everywhere. Go see him at 529 tonight from Miami. Jacuzzi Boys. Jacuzzi Boys. Jacuzzi Young Men. Thank you. What are you guys doing tonight on Blood Feast?
I was thinking maybe yelling at the interns and asking them what they know about Blood Feast. But I'll have to get their permission.
I don't know if you've got to yell at anybody, I think.
Maybe go like, what do you know about Blood Feast?
It's, listen, our show is under the radar. It's kind of an underground sensation. It's not a mainstream phenomenon.
I know.
So
it's so fun.
Some people might not, you know, necessarily know,
know.
The coolest
I'm
show on the web.
I'm complaining, Dave.
You guys have been on TV. You're total sellouts.
Yeah, 4 in the morning.
Pepsi episode. Where it was all about Pepsi. Anyway, that's the plan.
Pepsi's delicious.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
Let's go.